there's a lot of concerns about no reserve, and I partially understand that, but the market dictates what something's worth. We can say that a glass of water is worth $500,000, and it may be to a person who just crawled through the desert, but if the market says that machine is $100,000, the market speaks. It always tells. It never asks me what something's worth.